After a day's break, it was back into the water for day three of the sailing competition. Overall leader in the men's Techno 293, Israel's Mayan Rafik, produced another consistent showing in the day's two races. He posted finishes of second and fourth to maintain his overall lead. Hong Kong's Michael Cheng, the other standout performer, two finishes in the top three, saw him end the day second overall. Great Britain's Kieran Martin, Korea Republic's Kim Chan-yui, and Russian Artem Marishov, the other leaders with six of the scheduled 15 races completed. In the women's Techno 293, Thailand's Siripon K. Duong Nyam finished second and first respectively in the day's races to storm to the front of the overall standings. Finishes of fourth and second allowed local favorite Audrey Young to remain in the medal hunt as well. Previous overall leader Naomi Cohen dropped to third with 4 days of competition to go.